A major meth bust in Okeechobee.
As Randy Jonehall reports live from the newsroom, police say that a toddler was living in the lab. Randy?
Chris, that toddler now in DCF custody, four people in jail, and this meth lab, which popped up directly across the street from a church, is now being decontaminated in Okeechobee as the neighborhood looks on. When sheriff's deputies and drug enforcement agents stormed the suspected meth lab, they were greeted by the smell of brewing chemicals and vapor.
They were actively cooking right then.
Sheriff's officials say just before 8 a.m., the four people inside were already cooking a batch of meth.
Something like that could blow up at any time. That's why we bring in guys that are trained specifically for that.
After arresting the four suspects, deputies also found a young child, just 2.5 years old, living inside the contaminated home. Neighbors like this family had no idea the small house behind their property was being used to cook drugs.
They did it quietly.
The suspected lab is in the middle of a dense residential neighborhood and is directly across the street from this church.
Don't like it. This is not a neighborhood typically that would have this sort of thing, and I'm glad somebody found out about it.
Deputies have charged four people with meth production and child abuse. Officials say more charges could be pending, and the suspects are facing additional charges because they were cooking so close to a place of worship. The sheriff's office says this was the result of a 2-year-long investigation. But facing massive budget cuts this year, they worry about future drug investigations down the road.
We probably could have had that investigation done sooner, but, you know, obviously with the cuts, you know, there is no overtime.
And the sheriff's office will be forced to let 28 people go this year. They say this will make long-term investigations like this meth investigation much more difficult. Live in the newsroom, Randy Gyllenhaal at WPBF 25 News. Now